Good day, will you please introduce yourself?
Good day, sir, madam. I am Erlinda M. Bulian. I live in 71 Masagana Street, Santa Ana, Pateros, Metro Manila. I'm 44 years old. I'm married and I have 4 children. I graduate in college, Bachelor of Science, and Elementary Education.
Tell me about your working experience.
My working experience as a domestic helper in Kuwait. For six years. Since 1998 to up to 2003.
To Mr. and Mrs.
Muhammad Ali Mubarak Al-Smith.
What are your duties and responsibilities as a domestic helper?
My duties and responsibilities as a domestic helper is to manage all the household chores, washing, ironing clothes, and taking care of baby.
Do you know how to take care of a newborn baby?
I know how to take care of newborn baby by feeding milk formula every 3 to 4 hours and barf the babies every after feeding. Since the diapers send the baby to sleep by singing lullaby, giving vitamins, check the body temperature, and cleaning their feeding bottles.
Can you sing a simple children's song?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, madam. I have two hands, the left and the right. Holding up softly and dry, clapping softly, 1, 2, 3. Clean little hands are good to say.
What will you do if your employer's baby crying for a long time?
I will check the diaper if it is sweet, or I will check if it is hungry. But if still crying, then I will inform my employer that the baby is crying for a long time.
Are you willing to take care of an elderly or an aged person?
Yes, madam. I am willing to take care of an elderly person, even a bedridden, since I still have my grandparents, so I can take care of the elderly like my grandparents by helping them with their needs like taking their foods and medicine.
How would you handle a naughty children?
I would be very friendly and playful with them so I could get their attention. I can take care of a naughty children by playing with them, singing songs with them, teaching them ABCD, reading books, telling stories, teaching them how to read, write, and write, teaching them a good manner and right conduct, also giving love and care.
Do you know how to cook?
I know how to cook Filipino foods very well, like tinola, adobo, sinigang, and many others. I also know how to cook simple Chinese dishes like steamed fish, fried vegetables, fried rice, fried chicken, noodles, and soup. I am also willing to learn more.
Can you operate an electrical appliance?
Yes, ma'am. I know how to operate electric appliances like washing machine, vacuum cleaner, floor polisher, oven, toaster, microwave, and other. Yes, ma'am, I am very much interested to learn Cantonese so that I could fully understand them, especially
Your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores and at the same time taking care of the baby. So how would you handle this situation?
I will make sure that the employer's children are in safe place by putting him into the crib or by giving them some toys to play. Then I will continue doing my works.
In case you found something like money inside the pocket while washing your employer's clothes, or you found jewelry while cleaning the house, what will you do?
I will give it back to my employer.
How can you win the trust of your employer?
I can win my employer's plus to me by doing my best to work hard and by being honest, dedicated to my works and give importance to their things and properties. And I will entrusted by passport to my employer as way that the employer trusted to me, their house, their children.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong because of higher salary given to the domestic helper on this day, and this way I can help and support my family to provide their needs in material and financial matters.
What if during your day off, then your employers told you not to take your day off because they have visitors? What will you do?
I will not take my day off and serve my employers together with their visitors.
Would you like to say something to your prospective employer?
Sir, madam, if you will give me an opportunity to work as your domestic helper, I promise that I will very hard, be obedient and trustworthy, and I promise to finish my contract without causing any problem. Thank you and God bless.